with the audible. Right, malambot lang ha. Yeah, okay, try it again, scale. Every child is gifted. Ang daming Pilipinong napaka-gifted. They just have no access to material, to teachers, to knowledge. What I wanted to do was very clear in my heart. I really believe in nurturing talent in a holistic environment. The main mission really of CASA is to make cultural programs, particularly for classical music, available to people who live out in the rural areas. They do arts also, they also do singing, they do theory, they do some gardening. We teach them about the environment, we teach them about other cultures. The values you learn in music are things that you're able to apply in other aspects of your life. It teaches you about discipline, about accomplishing things on time. It has very good values. It makes them better people in a way. And if they told us that, they in clear words, that their life has changed because of the program here. It's always been in our mandate, make change in people's lives, especially through economic opportunities. So if they can really make money being musicians, composers, performers, that if you point into any orchestra in Manila, there's somebody from Casa San Miguel, usually in a leadership position. So we're quite proud of that. The path to where we are now has been, it's not been an easy road, it's been a winding path. From 12 students under 3, since then we've grown to a school of about 120 kids. People ask me why I do what I do, because there's really no money in it. But sa akin, it's really just the fulfillment of having been able to plant a seed and watch it grow.